Lord told me that this world would have so much against me. And the church needs to pull together. The church needs to heal itself. He told me that the Lord would put me with people that people don't even care for, people don't even look or recognize, people bypass the ministries of preachers. The Lord told me that He's going to put me together with certain people that people have given up on. People gave up on me. That's why I know what it's like to be accepted in the beloved. Amen. To know that He loves me. To know that He loves me, Lord. He loves me. Thank you.